Eye of the Tiger. Just put on like
Is this
awesome
an 80s
80s
is
mix.
this 80s kind of
The
thing?
best 80s
Okay,
music
I'm
you will
ready.
have ever heard. Heard. Oh, this thought would be fun. Oh, oh my God, where are these guys coming from? That like went with everything. Hell yeah. We got our 80s music.
That you don't hear often either. Your stream looks funky, but at least my Mac looks like he's dancing.
Oh, that looks weird. What is happening?
He's dancing to the 80s music.
Maybe the 80s music is too much for my
It's
computer.
overcoming him.
Try reloading that, because that's messed up. That shouldn't be doing that. Close everything else, by the
All right.
way. Because you must have too much shit open.
This is your computer. It's not me having too much open.
I know, but it is, though, you might, but you were looking up stuff, so.
One was how to cook and eat an artichoke.
Okay, shush. I'm listening to the 80s music. Oh, shit. I missed some of the comments though now. Shit. Sorry guys, my friggin' chat thing blew up. Ah, get out, gas tanks. I don't need you. Watch us over here. Shit, don't fall. Now you know what we need is seriously. We need Billy Idol up in here is what we need. Billy Idol writes really cool made a CD. Just like this just dystopian music. It was awesome. I'm not done here, so what the fuck? Though I should put my volume on just a little. Doesn't need to do any of that. Yeah, it's a nice day for a white wedding. It's just funny that, like, some people today would think this is like shitty music and shit. But this music is like, was badass. Danger song. I'm driving that bitch out of here once I'm done with this place. Missing stuff in here. Look at all these car parts just stripped. Oh man. Playing with dynamite. See, this is just so much better with 80s music. Song is like perfect for this. Oh shit. Oh, there we go. Like music that I make. What is this German like 80s dance? This is great. I really needed to start listening to some 80s music when I play this game now. Careful, Max. Nice insignia over there. Get some of this scrap. Make a run for it. Woo! One more to blow up. This song. It's the last one. Woo! Should have probably moved a little further away, but Def Leppard. So true. All right. I got one more insignia, and there's supposedly a project part in here somewhere, so let's probably look for it. What's this little secret nook? Here it is. It's the last one for that. Let's lead a little maggots. Nasty. Some things a man's gotta do. Eat maggots from a dead corpse. Ugh. I'm sorry, but nope. All right, so let's go around. See if there's a way over here. Here it is. This project part can be used to build the oil well project and Gootgash's stronghold. Good. All right. Where the fuck did I go? I got everything in this place. I can peace out. Look at this beautiful place. Screen cap that shit. You know what? I need a gas. I need some gas. It was probably an easier way to get back to the car from the cave. There's a car in here. It's on a platform. I best try to find it. Let's take this hunk of junk and move right back to gut gas. Whatever. Oh shit, don't blow up. I went a little crooked. Oh shit. This car sucks. Uh-oh. Try to stay away from other marauders on the road. What 80s CD did Michaela put on the radio? Oh, shit. Well, I was gonna give those people water. Bad.
This good work is coming.
Awesome.
Awesome.
It is 11:42 and I am playing this game. Alright, let's see. What do I have here? I have an oil well, which I should plop in this friggin' thing, so let's go do that. No, Marcos, I don't mind at all. Go ahead. Need one more water storage. Damn, this is a lot of scraps for this little dump hole. This is pretty good though. I'm loving it. Where the hell is this? Weird. Oh, here we go.
What happened to the concubine? The child?
The child slipped away. Not much good of it, now, as for the concubine, it was part of the deal.
Here they talk about this really awesome badass female chick. It's nothing but just like a concubine, and just like, deserves a better part. He should be a really cool badass chick in this game. I mean, it makes you want to play it so that you can save her and shit, but so aggravating. This douche, the way they just talk about women in this game. Like, oh, the concubine. Who cares about her and the little daughter? It's like annoying. And then men get all pissy if like women joke about saying, ah, we might take over the world and like make all men into slaves. And then like dudes are like, oh, no way, man. No way. Max's ammo belt is automatically filled when entering the stronghold. Awesome. Yeah, you know, he's had blood on his back since, like, I don't know, the beginning of this. I don't know why, I don't know how to get rid of that. But yeah, totally, like, tell anybody you want, because, I love, the dystopian CD I made is fun to play. When you're playing games, you know, no singing or anything, it's just music, so it's nice. Well, I think I did quite a bit over here. I don't I don't really think I need anything else. All right, legend encounter, destroy the buzzard lair. Yeah. Let's do a race. I'll do a race, and then I'll be done with this for the night. Where is the races? Here's one, right? Death Run provides the means for wastelanders to become one with a vehicle. Let's do it! See, Hope used to be in here. Sad. She's in that cage. Awesome, Marcos. Okay, let's go. I need Billy Idol for this race. I mean, I love this music, but... the kind of music you used to work out to in the 80s. We'll get there eventually. Oop, missed my cut. That horrible sound. There we go. Ooh, we're gonna stop going so fast. Kill a few people up in there.
Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone with the old sake.
All right, Max. Let's see. Get some Billy Idol up on. Because if I'm gonna do this race, it's gonna be good. Oh, nope. I'm Billy Idol. Let's see. I don't know if that's gonna work or not, but I have no idea, honestly. It's like the worst Billy Idol stuff right now for this. Hold on. Just listen to White Wedding. That's better. All right, let's do this race. This is like, oh, I gotta roll around on these shitty ass friggin' cars. Whatever, I'll take it. Billy Idol is like, oh, I have a major crush on Billy Idol. I hope they don't kill me on this road. Because this little car sucks. Oh, see, you spin out of control totally. Look at that. That's it. I lost the race. No boosters. This blows. Nice day for me. Let's get this shit. No, you can't win me, bitch. You can't win me. Oh, they won me. Oh, I should have hit retry. Whatever. In Saints Row 2, whenever you call over your car and you're like, yo, send the car. It's funny because they send the car, but it always ends up hitting you. It's like hilarious. Mistake on my wedding. Oh, where the fuck am I? Seriously? That fucking race sucked. I just want to keep playing this stupid game. It's addicting. Whatever this is, let's go kill it. How can they have no music? Just how? Oops. I should turn around. Yes. Hi, the M is McGill. Welcome to late night 80s Mad Max. Awesomeness. Thing coming. All right, let's get some of these little douchebags over here. Yes. Now this is the kind of music we need to be listening to. This game is pretty fucking dope, but it's beautiful. It's like probably the most beautiful, one of the most beautiful games ever. And the cars are amazing, the jumps, the spins. Honestly, the car driving is like my favorite part in the whole game. And beating up dudes is fun, and honestly, it's a lot of fun. It's very repetitive though. You'll end up doing the same shit, but you don't get sick of it as much because unless you play it like non-stop, you'll eventually be like, I'm sick of this. But but if you keep playing, it's like me, I get addicted. I'm addicted to it, so. Douche! Oh! Like, I can't get enough of that, so. To me, it's fun. But it's the same stupid shit throughout the whole game until you eventually beat it. So it's a lot of fun. If you like collecting shit and driving all over a giant, beautiful wasteland and building sexy cars like that. To me, building this, baby, was like, this is my bitch. I'm gonna name her Lady Death. That's her name. Lady Death. They're coming. Woo! Oh, blowing shit up is nice. Okay, let's move around over here. Just taking out these little bitches all over the place. Let's go get that. Yes. All the good games are coming out. It's so hard. We have no money for it. Can I do it? Look at that spin. Like, when you can go really fast and... Oh, shit. Fucker's on my tail. Like this, and then... Oh, catch it up. Catch it up. You want some of this? Bam. Fuck yeah. I'll grab some of that shit right here. Do a dive. Give me this. Four scraps. Tisk tisk. Alright. Put this oil in the car. Because I ain't got any. There we go. Good job, Max. You're kicking ass. Because you're awesome. That's why. Judas Priest! There's gonna be so many games I won't have enough time to play. My whole life. I need like three lives. I need three lifetimes to play all the games that I seriously want to play. I have to do the sound effects myself because I want it to be intense. Skidding tires and shit. I like that sound. Oh man. Woo! You hear my fucking voice cracking over that shit? It's because it's so epic. Shit, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah. Oh. I'm good. What can I say? No one messes with my bad ass on this fucking street because you will die. Painful death. Quick, but painful. And this is when you go so fast on the road that it blurs a little. Wait a minute. I see something up there. I'm taking out all the towers, because screw those bitches.
Please let us tear this unholiness down!
Oh, whoops. Climbing mountains. It's all right. Woo! One more tower in this location. I agree. The M is Mogul. All right, Amber Harbor. Take care. I'll talk to you later. I'll be here playing. Trust me. I'll beat this game. Gotta take out this bitch up in this corner. The same songs keep coming on because I'm on YouTube. Oh well. Still rocking. This one you can just run over. Oh, shit. No, don't fall off. Woo. Oh, lovely. Yeah. Ouch. And another thing coming. Let's do this right this time. Epic. I'm sorry. It is fucking epic. All of those bitches are gone. All in a row. Just took them out like they were nothing. I think I should... I'll take out this guy probably tomorrow. Probably level up, but I'll save her tomorrow. And let's see, I got a lot of bitches over here. I got towers and stupid shit. Excuse them. It's fucking late night burps. Okay, how close am I to this? Fine. One more tower, or maybe two. And I'm going to bed. Oh. I could grab some of this shit.
Sit tall.
We'll protect
Take this little bitch out. Better get closer. Maybe it's one of those I gotta drive up and get it. There is a sniper I think nearby. Down. Look at that sexy car. Lady Death, my bitch.
The wind and the guzzling right in the horse of the curb. The cam and the U-turn, blessed be.
Pick up this last one.
War party approaching.
Shit, you know what? That ain't a normal tower. That's not where I'm supposed to go. There it is. Yes! Fucking love doing that. You guys are gonna get shot by snipers. Just letting you know.
Yes. Water. That's by the spot. Not too long. I'll remember this.
How the hell does one get up there? Come on. I wish I had some bullets right now, because I'd bitch slap that shit.
No!
Shit. Well, so much for trying to get up there.
You want to hurry up?
Says that there's a way to get up there, but yeah. Oh. Makes no sense. Why can't I get this? Let me in! Let me destroy this piece of shit. Oh, are you kidding? 80s rock. You know what? I need like a superpower harpoon level. Ooh, I can upload his update his jacket and shit. Really? That's it? Now he just looks like a military dude. It's kind of boring. I prefer this. Gauntlets of steel power, yes. Oh, those gauntlets. Oh my god. Now we just look like a commando. It's kind of boring. I don't like him like this. He looks boring. I like when he wears the old Mad Max looking outfit. What was that, Kayla? I mean, this is pretty intense, but all right. I cannot destroy this tower, and that's pissing me off. Whoa. Sunset. I'm done. I'm just gonna fast travel to Jeet's place and call it a night. Well, that's the end of this. I just got a new jacket, but he just looks like a commando in it, so it's kind of boring. But look at those gauntlets. Badass. Badass gauntlets. I've unlocked everything. There's nothing else I can unlock on Max. It's kind of boring now. Just a bunch of faces, but I only have, like, what's this one? Yeah, like, that's it. And then the last face. I'm seriously almost a road warrior. I don't understand. What else am I supposed to do in this game? I've defeated everything and I haven't even gotten close to the game. It's boring now. I wish they had more stuff, you know, like...
Yeah, more, like, meat.
Like, how come it, like, take 40% less damage from fist and weapon attacks? So it's like, that's pretty cool,
yeah,
but
very strong.
I wish it went up to at least 50%, you know? I mean,
this
I feel like...
Jacket.
I've accomplished everything here. Flares and... What is this? Melee weapons. I have melee weapons? Oh, thunder stick. That's it. Okay, I'm done. Good night, guys. Oh, whoops. I gotta stop this. Stop the broadcast.